Chicken, chicken, chicken. Bob, Bob, Bob. Stop being a chicken. Are you scared of the phone? Go and answer the phone, you chicken. Voicemail is for Sissy Marys. Voicemail is for Nancy's. Go and answer the phone and stop being a chicken. Go on, chicken, chicken, chicken.
Hey there. You got another call. Think you can handle it. Now, do not break the phone. Do not have a barnyard of cows. Go ahead and answer it. Like an adult, you can do it. Go on.
You are missing another call. Answer it already.
Caller calling. Answer at your own risk. I hope it's not another poopy head.
Gee, you dimshit. Voicemails are for sissies. Pick up the phone and face the world. Why don't you answer the damn phone before I come over and answer it for you? Gave you hands, didn't he? Oh well, answer it with your foot, at least. Don't be a sissy.
Hey, poopy head. Your phone is ringing. What's wrong with you? Are you scared of the phone? Are you chicken? Answer it, sissy.
Who's calling you now? Your phone is ringing again. Is it your mom? Is it your dad? Oh, sorry, I forgot they're both dead. Maybe it's some stranger calling a wrong number. Happy answering. All right, Miss Sensitive. Don't have a barnyard of cows, it's only a text.
Hey, dumb Luddite, don't you know how to use a smartphone? It's ringing again. Answer it. Hey you, you got a text? Hey you, you got a text? This is your phone ringer. Stop ignoring me, or I'll zap you real good next time.
Hey Luddite. Don't stop checking your phone now. Answer it. I hope it's not your mean old mother again.
Your phone is ringing. Don't let it go to voicemail again. That's for hermits and sissies. Go on, you can answer it. Oops, you have a text now. Oops, you have a text now.
Old MacDonald, don't have a cow. It's only your phone ringing, I swear. I can hear those cows moving already.
Those are phone ringtones that I'm working on.